Hi friends, do you want to make a APK file from the installed apps? It's too easy. What you needed, you need to open your browser and search for the fdroid. It's fdroid.org. Actually, it's the same like your Play Store. Fdroid is itself a Play Store and have the lots of apps that are really useful. Follow me. I'm going to make the lots of videos on the apps that are coming with the fdroid. And they are best ones. So just download it and install it. After download, just tap on the open file and then tap on the install option. Now click on the setting option and allow the installation from the unknown sources. In security option, you have option to unknown sources. Tap over it and allow it. And after it, again open your app to install that one. Now tap on the install option to install it. Now if it's not getting update, so tap on the setting option and update the repository. That repository option is there, update it. Just tap over it, it will be updated if it's not coming. And then after, you need to be searched for APK extractor. It's a APK extractor. Now tap on the install option to install it. Now tap on the install to install it. So if first time it's not installed, tap on the second time. What I find mostly, if it's not first time, second time it's working well. So there's nothing issue, just tap on the second time. And then after, tap on the run option to run it. Now you need to be just tap on the any Android apps that's are showing here. It will be make the APK for that one. All the apps that are installed in my phone, it's going to be shown here. So what you needed, you need to be just select anyone. As you seen here, I selected file manager. So it's now created my APK file and it will be in the whatever directory you means. It's in download option. And another one is going to be in storage and in APK file. Okay, so now we are again going to search that one where our file is. So better if you have file manager, it will show you easily. As you seen here, I have file manager, and as you see now, see it's a com.touch.type.swift.apk file and com.apk file for file manager. Both are created, and it's a easiest way to make the APK file from the any installed apps. As you seen here, now you are able to install your APK. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.